In this quick video, we're going to walk through how to perform a refund and edit order. If your customer bought the wrong item or changed their mind for any reason, they'll be asking for their money back. With edit order, making this change for them is swift and easy. This video will walk you through different types of refunds you can perform for your Shopify order using edit order. Here's a checklist of the steps we'll be covering in this video. Before you get started, make sure you have edit order installed. You can perform a refund using any edit order plan. First, let's go over how to refund one item in an order. Navigate to Orders and choose the order you'd like to refund. Go to More Actions and click Edit Order from the drop-down menu. Hover over the item you'd like to refund, and a trash can symbol will appear on the right-hand side. Click it and the item will be removed. Edit Order will then return this item to stock by default. Now, let's cover how to partially refund an item. Instead of deleting the item, just click its price. You can manually type in the new price or discount the original price by percentage or dollar amount using the tag icon and the buttons that appear. Let's finish up with how to refund shipping. Click the shipping rate and manually change its price to zero. You can also discount shipping by typing in a lower price. Once you're finished with your refund, you'll see a refund due line appear beneath the amount paid by the customer. Then, click Save. When you look at your order in Shopify, you'll see that Edit Order refunded the items you removed, and that it also marked the order as refunded. Edit Order automatically refunds for the first edit of every order. If you make additional edits and need them refunded, you'll have to manually perform these refunds through Shopify. So, let's go over what to do after that first edit. If your order number contains a letter when you view it in Shopify, this means your order has already been edited in Edit Order. To perform a manual refund for it in Shopify, go back to Orders and find the original order, which will be crossed out. Click Refund. Then input the additional amount you're refunding. Your customer will then receive their refund through their original payment method. And you're finished! If you have any additional questions, please feel free to reach out to us at support@editorder.net. We're always here to help.